What's up, my guys? It's a Killzone. I'm back with a new series, and today I'm going to be trying to do 5 hours on a treadmill without stopping. I get to pick my speed. I'm gonna be just on here. I can write whatever speed I want as long as I'm still moving for 5 hours. So I could be going 15 miles an hour. I could be going 0.5 miles an hour. This is gonna be a long video. Also, I'm going to do a time lapse, but I'm going to keep the clock on here so you know I'm not like cheating or like faking this, which I'm never ever gonna fake a challenge. And if I fake a video, I'm obviously gonna be obvious. Like, it'll be a joke, but I'm never gonna do that because I'm not a pussy. I'm not a little bitch. I'm not gonna be faking any video I ever do. So yeah, I'm super not excited to do this, but it's a new series where I do challenge videos. I already made like a poll, and I was gonna do like staying in the woods for 24 hours, but I think that needs a little bit more preparing than this one. This one's still gonna take 5 hours. So I'm gonna start, and it's gonna be a time lapse because I don't want my phone to run out of storage because I am recording with my phone. My camera would be very complicated to do something that long. And yeah, so let's get into it. Also, thank you guys for 2,300 subscribers. So thank you, and let's get into it. Also, yeah, this may not look that difficult, but to me, I have ADHD, so this was very, very hard. So please, all I'm asking is just like and subscribe and share this video and comment if you have any other ideas. Thank you. All right, let me catch you guys a little bit up to speed. So you're going to see right there that I just like hopped off for a second. And yeah, I hopped off for a second because it said low power. I was afraid that it stopped recording. Literally, I tapped the button, hop back on the treadmill. So that still counts. And I'm still moving, like you can see. Yep. And I know I've been going like mad slow for most of the time. I've been like FaceTiming my friends, watching YouTube, like my little trucker. Like this is just like an introduction. Like the next ones are going to be more strict. But this is just like an introduction. I want you guys to comment on this and like tell me. I'm still in the challenge too. Like I'm still going. Like I still have like 40 minutes left. This is like I want you guys to tell me what you want me to do for the next video in this one. Like comment on this video right here. Tell me exactly what you want me to do for the next video. And yeah, I want you to like comment a bunch of ideas. Anything, like challenges, like hang upside down for an hour. Never gonna do that because I'd die. But stuff like that. Random stuff, just comment it. I'm kind of losing my mind. I literally had to pee in that bottle.
All right, my guys, I just finished. It's 10:35. Literally never gonna fake shit like that. You just have to take my word for it, and I just have proof. I just time-lapse that whole thing. My legs feel like they're gonna fall off, even though I wasn't going at a very impressive rate the whole time. I was 5 hours on a treadmill. If you have any challenges for me to do, I'm a very adventurous person, and I take on challenges. So throw them at me. Comment them. Make sure to like and subscribe and come back for the next video. Thank you, guys.